Kontakt 7 is a powerful tool for music producers, offering a wide range of instruments and sounds. However, to truly unlock its potential, you'll want to add external libraries. In this video, I'll lead you through each stage, demonstrating how to add external libraries created by third-party developers. By the end of this tutorial, you will be able to import external libraries into Kontakt 7, expanding your sonic palette, and taking your music production workflow to the next level. Please ensure you watch the video until the end, where I'll be demonstrating some issues with the Kontakt browser and third-party libraries. With Kontakt 7, you can find your sounds faster with the new resizable browser that allows you to filter sounds by brand, sound type, character, text search, user presets, favorites, and more. So let's dive in and learn how to add external libraries to Kontakt 7. Open Kontakt 7. Make sure that you have selected the new library browser. You can toggle the view with the library browser button in Kontakt's header or by clicking on Kontakt logo. Click the cogwheel in the bottom left to open the Import Content window and click Add. Navigate to the Libraries folder and confirm your selection. Click Select Folder. Click Close. The library now appears with a folder icon in Kontakt's browser. Navigate to the directory containing the instrument you wish to import into Kontakt. In this example, I am using the folder named 8DO Liberis Angelic Choir. Ensure the library name has no dots. If there are any, delete or replace them with a dash, letter, or number. Copy the folder's name. Navigate to the directory housing all Kontakt instrument images. Create a new folder. Rename it by pasting the previously copied instrument name. The folder should now be named 8DO Liberis Angelic Choir. Open your preferred image editing software to craft an image measuring 200 by 400 pixels, tailored to match the sound library you have imported. Save it as MST_artwork.png. Make sure the file name is MST_artwork.png. Simply drag and drop the picture you've made into the image folder that you previously created, located in your native instrument's image directory. Launch Kontakt 7. If already open, close and reopen it. You'll notice that the external library you've imported now displays the image that you've created. Please be aware that certain sound libraries may not be importable for various reasons. For instance, while I've successfully imported over 30 libraries, there are exceptions, like this one, that cannot be imported. When attempting to import, a pop-up window appears, indicating incompatible files within the library. I'm currently exploring potential workarounds for this issue. If you have similar problems with your libraries and have discovered a solution, please share it in the comments section below. stay tuned for my next video, where I will dive into the process of adding custom tags to external Kontakt libraries. If you found this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel for more insightful tutorials, and don't forget to hit the like button